effects of climatic change to the radionuclide levels in Tanzania. By Yusuf Ismail Ali Kolelini and D. R. Saif. The activity concentrations data of radionuclides 7B and to 12PB from CTBTO radionuclides monitoring station located in Dar es Salaam were for the first time measured and analyzed. In Tanzania, the data were used together with the meteorological one to investigate the mechanism that governs radionuclides concentration level in the atmosphere. The two radionuclides of different origin showed different periodic pattern of atmospheric concentration for the past 11 years, 2008 to 2018. No correlation was found between 7B and to 12PB activity concentration. This suggests that the surface air concentration between to 12PB was a terrestrial radionuclide and 7B was cosmogenic radionuclide was affected differently by local conditions of atmospheric processes. The mean values of both 7B and to 12PB were higher in dry seasons and lower in rain seasons due to vertical mixing and greater deposition of radionuclides. It was also observed that both 7B and to 12PB decrease with the increase in rainfall and humidity. The mean activity concentrations of 7B and to 12PB were found to be within the range of 1.29 to 5.71 MBQ/m3 and 10.85 to 50.06 MBQ/m3, respectively. The annual mean activity concentrations of 7B and to 12PB were 4.7 to plus or minus 1.18 MBQ/m3 and 29.76 plus or minus 13.63 MBQ/m3, respectively. Distinct annual trends were depicted on 7B and to 12PB, suggesting that the two radionuclides were affected differently with atmospheric conditions. Monthly atmospheric concentrations of 7B showed a strong seasonal variation trend with the highest in January and February and lowest in April. To 12PB depicted the highest concentration during June and July and lowest in January and December. The regression analysis for 7B and to 12PB activity concentrations together with number of meteorological parameters revealed that the relative humidity, rainfall, air temperature, absolute humidity and wind speed are the most significant parameters affecting radionuclide's activity concentrations in the atmosphere. The sunspot numbers show 66.7% of its variability with 7B activity concentration, which further suggesting that other parameters may influence its variation. To 12PB, on the other hand, shows only 27.3% of its variability, which clearly indicates that the existence of cosmic rays does not affect its activity concentration in the atmosphere. Based on the findings of this study, it is evident that affect meteorological parameters on radionuclides concentrations vary from one location to another. This is due to different climatic conditions, altitude and latitude position, and even the source location. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.